up next, it's a featherweight title fight between Jose Aldo and the former UFC lightweight champion, Frankie Edgar. Set to enter the octagon tonight and set to leave with the UFC featherweight championship belt around his waist.
As he makes his way towards his cage, he believes this is his time. He believes he is destined to take this title. His preparation for this bout has gone absolutely according to plan. He's in fantastic shape with a great game plan, and he expects to walk out of his cage tonight as the new champion.
He grew up on the tough streets in Manaus, Brazil, started his martial arts training in Capoeira, then trained lots of Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. He moved to Rio de Janeiro at age 17 and literally slept on the mats, and has evolved into one of the greatest fighters in UFC history.
The champion is in focus right now. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this bout has been perfect. Everything ran according to plan. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to step in here and retain his title.
Our tale of the tape for this featherweight championship fight. The Brazilian is 29. The American is 34. Aldo will have a 2-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Dan Bergliotta. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, it's time! I round for the undisputed UFC Featherweight Championship of the World. Introduce first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a freestyle fighter, holding a professional record of 19 wins, 4 losses, and 1 draw. He stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of Tom River, New Jersey, presenting the challenger, Frankie! And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a Muay Thai kickboxer and jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 25 wins, 2 losses. He stands 5 feet 7 inches tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC featherweight champion of Jose Aldo Jr.
All right, this is for the UFC Championship. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. On a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out fighting.
Jose Aldo. Frankie Edgar. And here we go. The featherweight belt is on the line. Tonight's main event is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Edgar. Black trunks for the champion. Joe, the one thing we know about this fighter is he loves to throw those vicious leg kicks and punish his opponent's body.
Hard hook. He's timing the hook now.
He eats a high one. He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here.
Both men looking to do damage early.
Drop down for a double. Wow, that was a quick takedown.
He's got his back now. Edgar going for a choke here.
Break the grip. And he gets out. I thought he was going to have to tap. Wow. Side control.
Nicely done.
Oh, looking for his back. Big right hand.
Hit him with the right hand.
He's got him in his guard. Ah, nice sweep. Very good movement.
Huge
wow, that's
left
a big
hand.
Left hand.
Oh, some heavy shots from the top. In full guard here.
Half guard right now.
Aldo gets it back into his guard.
Clean inside leg kick. Look at that eye, man. That is a mess.
Back and forth battle.
Perfect timing with the strikes.
Big right hand, left hand rather. Knee to the body by the champ.
Inside leg kick.
He's fainting with that kick. He's got a beautiful leg kick. Very nice kicks.
Trying to grab the leg, and he does.
Oh, and down.
Oh, beautiful sweep. Aldo's going for the choke.
He pops out of the rear naked choke. Oh, he got reversed. And he reverses position. Well done, sweep, and winds up in guard. He postures into place. Very nice sweep right into side control. He lands
a
huge elbow to the head.
Nice sweep to get to top position. Aldo's got the full mount again. Joey's got his back now.
Big shot. That was a hard one, Mike. He hit him with a big hammer fist.
Up again.
He's softening him up with elbows. Moved into half guard. Good control, postures up. Into full guard.
Postures up and punishes the body. Great work from the bottom. Really good movement on the ground.
He's got some time to work here, 45 seconds.
And he winds up on top.
Back up again. He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked.
Knee. Oh, nice knee! Oh, beautiful uppercut.
Yep.
Oh, he landed a right hand.
Oh, he's punishing the body from the top. The horn sounds for the end of round number one.
And here's a nice single leg takedown. Perfectly executed takedown. And let's look at that from a different angle. Lots of action in that round.
Brittany gets us set for round number two. Here we go, round two. The battle continues, and the champion is being pushed to the brink. The top contender looks very good, very calm, very poised, very determined to leave with the belt. Nice striking. Good straight to the body by Aldo.
Very nice.
Wow, flying knee. Big roundhouse kick. Man, a ton of damage has been done, and his left eye is really starting to swell up. Unbelievable.
Beautiful takedown.
He's got it. Full mount.
He's got the back.
This is where he's outstanding. Vicious ground and pound by the challenger.
Big
he lands
left
a huge
punch.
Wow. It is over. Just like that.
Wow.
Wow. Frankie Edgar by knockout.
Outstanding timing and accuracy for a knockout victory.
At 48 seconds of round number two, declaring the winner by knockout and new undisputed UFC featherweight champion of the world, Frankie the Edgar Edgar.
Frankie Edgar is the new UFC featherweight champion.